131.793. Decent enough run. I fucked up a bit, particularly during lap 3, but you know what? This course is a bit of a pain in the ass to run anyway, so I'm happy for now.
$29,850.